She know I get that full of me. That trap on you gonna have it. We ballin' every night, baby, walking most of it. No shame in my game, I'm a fiend, I'm an addict. Whoever knocking that door, I told him I got to have it.
Hey y'all, it's Vlogmas Day 6, and this is going to be a Get Ready With Me for School. Sorry I haven't been very consistent with Vlogmas. CapCut was really eating me up, and it might even eat me up in this video. So, I don't know what to tell y'all, but hopefully CapCut get it together. But this is a Get Ready With Me. I woke up at 6:35, but I've just been sitting here on my phone. But I'm gonna brush my teeth, wash my face, and maybe fix my hair, and then I'm gonna go downstairs and open one of my presents.
I have 14 presents because I'm turning 14, so my parents are giving me 14 presents, and I open one up every single day. My mom usually records every single time we do it, so I'll probably add the clip in there or I'll record myself.
Today, I'm hoping that I get number one because I think it's jewelry or like this bracelet that I made for my mom. That's what I think, but I don't really know. I could be wrong, so. Yeah, I'm gonna start brushing my teeth and then I'm gonna wash my face. And then after that, I might gel up my hair because my hair looks a little bit crazy. And she'll be recording and putting it on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, all that. So I don't look too crazy, but I still gonna have time to find out my outfit. I know there's two things of clothes in there. So if I get, that's why I like to open it up in the morning. So if I do end up getting clothes, I'll be able to wear it to school.
Mwah. No balls.
Alright y'all, I know y'all probably can't see me, but I'm gonna turn on this light. I'm gonna do some really quick skincare and gel up my hair so I don't look a total mess. I wanna get halfway ready and I'm gonna wrap my hair or whatever because my dad has to go into the office today. So I can't really be dilly-dallying around because he has to go to the office today, and only that, but he also has to go to the store before that, and he has to do something else, but I just forgot what he said. He has to go to the store and get some gas, I think, or go to the store and get some money, something, because we're probably gonna leave around like 7:30, or like, I don't know what exactly he needs to get, but, you know, I'm just gonna go ahead and do my hair real quick. I don't know, my hair can look good, but then it can also not look good, so it's really up to my hair. I didn't wear a shirt though. Yesterday I had like a little bit out, but that didn't really look, I didn't really want to do that again. I just wanted to look back, so that's what I'm gonna be doing. I believe Ellen and Elsie got a game before us. I don't know when our game is. So they said we supposed to be playing Belzer at the freaking Pacer place. That would be so tough if we did. I don't know if we is, but I really hope we win against Belzer because, like, yeah. And I hope Belzer and Fall Creek battle because we just battled Lincoln last game, and that was good. Well, it wasn't even a battle, but we was kind of going. It was a battle, but it just wasn't said that it was a battle, but it really was because it was going back and forth, and we had really ate them up with our last year. My mom's taking a test, so should I start putting on my outfit now? I don't even feel like putting on no jewelry, but yeah. All right, we feel like going downstairs because I'm not totally waiting for her. Everybody hate him, but we going fast up. Getting money, I ain't never like her. And I be with my baby, I be in the kitchen. So, yesterday, I got a blanket that had my name on it, and the day before that, I got like this like light. I'll show you guys what's from when I go back upstairs. But while I wait for my mom, I'm not gonna open it because she'll be liking the look and stuff. But this is what it looks like. So I've only opened up these two. So you basically just punch a hole, and like at the top, it says like a number, and then I pick one of these numbers out. And today, I'm hoping to get this one because I feel like it's jewelry that I've been wanting. That's what I feel like that this is. But for everything else, I really don't know this. I know that this is clothes. I know that this is clothes too. So yeah, don't know what this is, but it's like squishing like that. But I can't really think of nothing because, like, she didn't get nothing on my Christmas list. She only got stuff that I've been talking about. So I don't know what I've been talking about. So yeah. So this is gonna be the little setup. Y'all can see everything. So I'm gonna book the 5 big boxes.
What is it? Do you like them?
These are different. Yes, I do.
Put it up to the phone so I can see it.
I never saw these before. People, are these new?
Mm-hmm.
Because everybody's been getting the regular pink ones. And
don't you?
I'm going to wear these today. I just have to change my outfit. Alright, y'all. So let me give y'all a close up look. So y'all know them Van Kooka Gooka ones? So them is what I got, but they're like pink. Hold on, let me get up to the thing, because it look a little dumb on camera. But it's actually cuter in person. I don't know if everybody's platform? Actually, I don't know. But like, the tongue ain't really coming out because my foot not in it. But like, they is really fine, y'all. These is really fine. Y'all, this is fine. Oh, this is the box. So now all we have left is, this is 12. This is 13. This is 14. And then, I was really supposed to open up this one yesterday. I was supposed to open up this, because don't that look like a 9? It looks like a 6. I don't know. But I think I opened up the wrong one. And this one is 2. This one is 11. That one's 7. 10, 1, 4, 11, 8. So, yeah, I'm excited to open up this one because I don't know what that is. And I want to open up number 1. That's what I was trying to do today. But it didn't really work out. Ooh, it's dark. Yeah, I was so cute. Like, when I was opening them up, I was like, nervous. I was looking inside. I was like, what is this? Because I ain't never saw this color in my life. I was a little nervous, y'all. I don't know what she got. I wasn't thinking straight. I was like, I'm about to pretend like I like these. I was so scared. But these actually so fine. Oh my gosh. I ain't never saw no like these. But is that a good thing or is that a bad thing? You guys like to say a thing. So what purse should we wear? Should we wear my regular smuggler? Or should we try to switch it up? We're gonna go with my regular smuggler. But we're gonna put on this EOS vanilla cashmere. So this is what it looks like. And it's pink, y'all. It's super cute. Like, it could be dark and I'm just gonna do my hair. This is what I use. And it like, it's so... It's just so cute. And I can, like, let me show y'all. Like, it, like, goes, this is how it usually stands, but you can do it all the way like that. So, yeah, y'all, it's real fine. Oh, and then I got this blanket that had my name on it. This is what it looks like. This is such a long get ready with me. And then it says, like, it says Chloe on it. If I said Chloe, you know what I would have been so cute. But it says Chloe on it. It's super cute. And like, it makes you warm in the snap of a finger. Like, I'm already warm right now. It's really good. And once we have our movie day, whenever that is, sometime this week, it's gonna be fine. Uh-oh. Anyways, this is the earliest I've woken up in like a very long time. I'll make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and that notification bell so I can notify each other time I make a new vlogmas video or video in general. And I'm gonna see you on the next one. Bye, guys.
Hey y'all, this is my first vlogmas. I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, as always. And we can go ahead and get to the video.